Philippine boxing legend Manny Pacquiao is returning to the ring. The 8-division champ is set to face another legend, Muay Thai fighter Buakaw Banchamek, in an exhibition match next year. Banchamek is a 2-time world kickboxing champion and is regarded as one of the greatest Muay Thai fighters of all time. The event organizer says the bout will be fought under international boxing rules. Pacquiao last entered the boxing ring in December when he outclassed Korean martial artist DKU in an exhibition match. Filipino-American football fans come together to show their all-out support to the Filipinas' World Cup debut. Despite the team's loss to Switzerland, their supporters share how surreal it felt watching fellow Filipinos put up a fight in the international football scene. Steve Angeles has that story.
Ubi beer and calamansi hard seltzer. As the Philippine national women's football team took on Switzerland in their FIFA World Cup debut in New Zealand on Thursday, the Facebook group SoCal Filipinos and Isang Bayan LAFC put together this watch party and cheered to the historic game. Isang Bayan LAFC is a Filipino club within the LA Football Club's fan base. For members who regularly cheer on soccer matches, it was a different feeling to see their fellow Filipinas on soccer's biggest stage.
There's a lot of fans, but we never get to cheer for our own country, so you don't see them as much. But there's a huge community of Filipino and Filipino-American football, soccer fans.
It's surreal. It's unreal. I don't think it's something that a lot of us ever maybe think would be possible. But we're here. We're here in force.
With many of the team members having American and Southern California roots, this is a proud moment for Los Angeles Filipinos.
They're making history. I mean, it's the first time the Philippines is in any World Cup, right, men or women, and it's exciting just to see, you know, them being at this stage.
Oh, it's amazing. Like, never in my wildest dreams that I think I'd have a business where I'd be hosting, you know, over 100 awesome people just, like, cheering on, like, the Philippines.
The crowd stayed at the edge of their seats throughout the game, showing disappointment as an early goal by the Philippine team was wiped off the scoreboard due to an offside.
We tried to set the tone early, the right game plan. I think the energy was high, the mood was great.
JC Garcia is an ultimate football fan. The proud Isang Bayan LAFC member is also the president of 3252, the official fan club for the LAFC. Despite the 2-0 loss to Switzerland, he says the Filipinas put up a good fight.
I don't know about that penalty. It's been competitive. Scoreline doesn't show it, but the girls have done well, and it's been an experience just to be here at the brewery and watch it with the rest of Isang Bayan and a lot of other Filipinos in the area who just want to come and support the team.
These Filipino fans say they'll be back together to support the Filipinas late Monday night when the women take on host country New Zealand. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Glendale, California.
The music industry is mourning the death of world-renowned crooner Tony Bennett. His publicist said the 96-year-old passed away in his home in New York City due to age-related causes. Bennett in 2021 revealed he was diagnosed with Alzheimer's disease back in 2016, but he kept on recording and releasing albums. American leaders and celebrities took to social media to pay tribute to Bennett. Former U.S. President Barack Obama called him a good man, adding that he will always be honored that Bennett performed in his inauguration. Other personalities, including Bill Clinton, as well as fellow singers Carrie Underwood and Keith Urban, also sent out their sympathies. North Korea fires several cruise missiles toward the sea west of the Korean Peninsula. The South Korean military said it detected a number of cruise missiles around 4 a.m. Saturday. Just last Wednesday, North Korea fired two ballistic missiles hours after a U.S. nuclear-armed submarine arrived in South Korea.